A local man who attacked his ex-girlfriend's new boyfriend with a meat cleaver is headed to prison. John Crimmins will spend 30 years behind bars for the 2009 attack in Orange County. West 2's Aixa Diaz was in court as the judge handed down his sentence.
Before learning his fate, John Crimmins told an Orange County judge he acted in self-defense the night of December 29, 2009.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody that night. That was not my intention when I went to that house. I was invited over to that house. When I got there, I was attacked.
But a jury found Crimmins guilty of aggravated battery after he attacked his ex-girlfriend's new boyfriend, Jason Warren, with a meat cleaver and a chef's knife. Warren lost part of his fingers on his left hand in the attack.
Well, certainly not a pretty picture painted here today.
The judge told Crimmins he's a habitual felony offender with a history of domestic violence and sentenced him to 30 years in prison.
Mr. Crimmins argues it was in self-defense, but the facts bear out that it was extremely offensive behavior.
After the sentence was read, Warren didn't want to be interviewed on camera, but did tell me he's pleased with the judge's decision. Crimmins was also charged with attempted first-degree murder, but the jury couldn't agree on a verdict, so he'll be back on trial again next month to face that charge. In Orange County, Aixa Diaz, West 2 News.